There we go. Did you see the game last night?
Yes, I was there last night. That was the best one we were talking about that. And say, you know what, they kind of got the juices flowing a little bit.
They needed it, because every game they were having was a blowout.
Yeah.
So it's good to have a little tight
and
net.
You need to have that push. Like, there's pushing to look at it. You're going to overtime. And, I mean, it would have done the double overtime if they allowed it. You know?
Right.
You know, so.
So, how many was it? It was two. They should have gone into two, but they didn't play the second one, right? Is that? Or they didn't play the third one?
No, they wasn't. They didn't play the second one. Justin told me that they don't do that anymore. And they did it last year.
Yeah, they should.
But said this year they only do one overtime.
Ew.
And I said, wow. And like I said, because I could tell, because he was getting ready to get up to like when he went to the what I thought was going to be the second overtime. Went to the table to say I'm subbing in. And the next thing you know, I've seen them talking, you know, there must have been some issues, I guess, between that table and the ref and all of them, because
yeah.
There's a lot of discussion.
There were, yeah.
So, I guess that was a clarification at that point, that no, we don't have another overtime.
Yeah. That's okay. That was quite the game, though.
Yes, it was.
There are two, not buzzer beaters, one buzzer beater really, but the other three that he hit that would have sent it into that second overtime. Am I remembering it correctly? Because it all happened so quick, I didn't even get a chance to go back and watch it yet. But it didn't, because we were down, what was it, like 3 seconds to go? Something like that. We were up by three.
And then he hit
and he comes down and buries that three.
And put that 1.1 second back on the air. I think she's ready to answer something.
You're talking about Larry, right?
Yes, ma'am. About 45 minutes, maybe.
Really, that's all?
Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Yeah.
It would have taken me shorter if I get stopped. Yeah, because I was looking at GPS. I'd never been over here before, so it said like an hour or something like that. I think I was just based on the traffic at the time.
Yeah. We travel well, don't we?
Yes, we do.
Hey.
Yes, we do. If my wife could have gotten off from work a little earlier, she would have came on down.
I almost wasn't going to be able to make it today, but it was fine. But I was hopeful that I could.
Yeah.
But this was the one this week that I wasn't sure if I would make it.
And we were like, supposed to do another Cecil County, and I'm like, all right, you know, it's a, me, I don't have to. Fast pass, whatever the easy thing. So I'm like $8 on top of
$2.90. Let me give you a lube with that.
As they call it, labor of love.
That's right.
Oh!
was a good strong move right there.
I think he had it in for a second.
Finish those. That's okay.
Come on, Blue.
That's a great pass. Good ball movement right there.
I think they all have something. They have that vision.
Yep. They do. They play like a varsity team. You know, in terms of their basketball IQ. You know, I know physically they're not there, right? But I mean, their basketball IQ is there. You are right.
Thank you.
Good defense, Blue. Can trying to look through this thing. Right. It's harder than I thought it would be. Huh? He's number 40. Yeah. Hey, that's good work. Keep it up. The game yesterday, Grace game, wouldn't you? Forever, go back and watch it. I'm just going to mute it because.
Oh, you need some commentary. Come on now.
Boy, there was some commentary towards those refs last night. I just want people to do their jobs. Down, run! Yesterday where the guys went up for rebounds and got pulled to the ground and they called travel and out. Well, twice it happened.
Well, you know, but it was weird. I think it was only going on one end, unfortunately.
Good.
And
there you go.
Boy, he was right there at the rim, too, wasn't he?
I love
go back and watch that one. He was, I mean, he might as well just...
Right. Give him a little boost. Right.
Seconds rest. That's a hard move to do when you're playing, though.
Yeah.
It looks like a travel, but it's not. It feels like a travel, but it's not. Yeah, to time it right, yeah. You definitely see this one better than you can the other one. It's still about 10. That's right. I used to work in Delaware for a couple of years, and
they all
come down and work in Delaware from like Jersey and stuff, and they're all huge Eagles fans.
Mm. But
I grew up a Cowboys fan, so but Super Bowl, I'm pulling for New England. I mean, pulling for Philly. New England, they can go down the Philly.
And it's tough because I know, like, as a little boy, I used to like the Cowboys, obviously. Love to see Rush, Starbuck.
Yep.
Drew Pearson. Tony Dorsett. That
yep.
Was my thing. There you go, Jake.
Get some of those left hands. Who's screaming? Somebody was screaming? I think it was the coach. It sounded like he was going to have an aneurysm.
Looking over there every time. I'm like, uh-oh.
Maybe from the bust a blood vessel or something. Never made it.
Come on, hang up. I like
it. Just kidding. Now that was a great shot. And if you want the game, if you go to YouTube after today, if you go to YouTube and look for Bel Air High School Basketball, this game will be on there.
Okay.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
We don't want to run into him too quick.
Good work, Blue.
Thank you.
Afterburners on there, didn't he? He's fast.
Thank you.
it's almost like I feel bad even questioning it because we're up so many.
Yeah.
Oh, good block. Play some defense. Good defense. You heard the footsteps.
Right up.
It's okay, young blood. It's all good. Finish. Nice pass.
Yeah, Jay.